Alright, YouTube, this is the Noob, back here on Call of Duty Black Ops 3, heading into my first free-for-all match, so this should be a slaughter, but stay tuned, hopefully something good will happen. Thing I've noticed about Black Ops 3 is it takes forever to load and to get in.
You're authorized to engage.
Threat neutralized.
Hostile UAV spotted. Hostile counter UAV above. Radar is down. Hostile counter UAV above. Radar is down. Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
Blitzed.
KIA.
Hostile hater detected. Be advised, hostile counter UAV is online. Hostile UAV above.
Threat neutralized.
They kicked our asses.
Well, as you can see, that was a pretty horrible free-for-all. 2-13, I couldn't do anything. But live and learn. This is the Noob. I'm out. See ya.